Y'all do a lot of happy music, though, man. I mean, how y'all survived that Chicago shit, man?
Chicago's not as bad as the media makes it out to be. Like, it's got problems, but the problems are, like, gang-specific.
So you saying that nothing won't happen to me unless I'm looking for it, I adopt that lifestyle?
Pretty much. Yes, sir.
Okay, but I can still coexist.
Absolutely.
With everybody else and live a long and fruitful life.
Yeah, especially if you kick it with us, man. You're cool.
I'm trying to kick it with y'all. Y'all look like y'all know a lot of bad Puerto Rican and white girls. And I want us to be down with that next level thing.
What up, this is Kurt.
Yo, what's up, this is Young Josh. We are Flosstradamus, and you're tuned in to Thisis50.com. Let's go.
And we DJing for real, bitch. Yo, what's up, man? Flosstradamus, man. What's going on, baby?
What up, buddy?
Already.
Good, sir.
Autobot and J2K.
Yes, sir. Right.
Man, how y'all come up with these names? What is the origin of Flosstradamus? And what is it? Because you guys are really popular, man.
It's, you know, 9 times out of 10, you're just high.
That's bottom line.
Yeah, that's it. Now, we were just like smoking and drinking with some friends. And they were like, hey, man, you should call yourself Flosstradamus. We were like, cool.
Just as simple as that.
Yeah, that was it. We didn't think we were gonna be anything, man. It was just like we had a little party in Chicago, and that's where we thought we were gonna be. So yeah, that was the name.
We were doing like dance music and hip hop together, and just the party blew up, and like here we are now in New York.
So I mean, like y'all done traveled the world, man. Y'all done performed at all different kinds of festivals, man. There's, you know, worked with Diplo and A-Track and da da da. Where y'all come from?
Where do we come from?
Yeah, like, how do you get this shit hot like this? I mean, and how do you come together to just be one Flosstradamus, like you guys together saying, I want to work with you, and I want to work with you, and we're going to be a DJ group?
Yeah. Well, I mean, for us, like, we were introduced to each other via a friend who was a mutual friend of ours, and I was trying to start a DJ duo in Chicago, and he was like, yo, Kurt plays the same shit you do, he's into the same music as you, you should do it with him. And it was as simple as that, man. I went to his party, he came to my party, we were doing our own separate thing, and we were like, yo, this is gonna work. And so we just started working together, making music, and all that shit just took off. And I mean, for the longest time, we were just doing mashups and doing party shit, but then we kind of got up on our production game, and that is how we got to where we are today.
Man, what the money looking like though, man? What is that money looking like?
I mean, it's not, my dad always taught me it's not really the best. It doesn't show class to like talk specifics, but let's just say everyone's comfortable.
Word?
Yeah, everyone's comfortable. It's a good industry right now. I'm rich, bitch! Electronic music, I feel like, is helping save the music industry right now.
Really? And why is that?
I mean, the festival scene based around it, they're doing numbers that are unmatched. So, you know, you got Coachella, you got Lollapalooza where they're doing 80,000 tickets. Then you got EDC where they're doing like over 100,000 easy.
And it's 80,000?
Like, and it sells out before they announce the lineup. Like it's a culture, it's a lifestyle, more so than just following a specific artist. So the kids and the fans, they subscribe to it as a whole. So like if you're an EDM artist, it doesn't matter who you are. Like the kids will come out to you just because they support that movement, they support the music. So just like when hip hop first started, everyone was so excited about it. Like electronic music, even though it's decades old, might as well have just started in America a couple years ago, because everyone that's getting into it now, 16, 17, 18 years old, and they're so excited about it.
So what's the next move for y'all?
Man, we got a bunch of music coming out. We're releasing a song with Waka Flocka called Two Turned Up. Our new single.
Electric.
Yeah. But it's also trap influence. Like it's what we do is bridging the two worlds. So it has the kind of energy of an electronic song, but the drums and all that shit has the same sort of vibe that Mike Will has, the same sort of vibe that Lex has and all that shit. So, and shout out to Lex Southside, like all those dudes are massive influences to us. But like we're doing a song with him. We got a song with Travis Porter coming out called Drop Top. That's the next single.
Electric.
Yeah, electric.
Yep. Wow.
And then one that's out right now with Casino, who's on Free Bands, and that's called Mosh Pit.
Oh, he's dope.
Yeah. I woke up this morning on my money sheet. Grab my sack, hit the streets, I'm on some other shit. My girl out of town, I'm with my other bitch. Hit the mall, blew it all on a bunch of shit.
Hey man, is there anything y'all want to say to our Thisis50 audience before we get up out here, man? I had a real good time with y'all.
Yeah, likewise, man, for sure. Thank you for having us, first off. Shout out Thisis50. Big ups for putting us on the shit. And also shout out the Hoodie Boys, Hoodie Girls. Thank you for supporting our music, supporting this movement. You know, we're here for you guys, so thanks for being here for us.
Like I always say, you just can't say you're real or something. You gotta be, man. Flosstradamus, man. Autobot and J2K. Where you got? Did you come up with J2K?
It was actually a boy band that me and a guy started together. His name was Josh. My name is Josh, and we were going to start a fake boy band, and it never happened. So I made it my DJ name.
You gotta switch that story up.
What'd you say? You ain't real unless you're real.
Yeah, you just can't say you're real or something you gotta be.
Exactly.
It's something you gotta. I bet. Well, how does he feel about it now? And they're like, damn, I should have started.
He wants a percentage.
Yeah. This motherfucker. Yeah. Hey man, we over when we out of here. Hey, do I have something in mind? Don't kiss them hoes in the mouth unless you got to. Y'all go to commercial.
Yeah.
Flush the dumps.
Get them all, blew it all on a bunch of shit. Then hit the club and turn the crowd to a marsh pit. Then hit the club and turn